Whew, shit. What a day's been. See, that thing blew up on top. I'm catching these kings like 2 feet down, man. They're surface fish right now. I'm totally taking the other king rigs off. They don't even want to touch king rigs. Dude, they hammer these reels so hard. It's crazy. These little 4000s, man, I mean, they don't hold much line. You're talking about 190, 200 yards of line only, and these kings basically finish this bull on it by the time he's done running. That's if he's a king. Feels like he's doing a circle thing again. I thought I was gonna lose that to the rig. Shoot. Okay. Play nice, man. He's a good king. Oh yeah. You can't horse a king up on a small rig. That's one thing I know. I'll tell you. Yeah, he's tired. I'm surprised his leader still holds up. It's freaking destroyed. I got gaffer, man. That hook don't look too good. Not that big of a king. He's not a big king, it's just the way he's hooked. Dude, what the hell? He ain't nothing special. He's just a king. That's all he is. Another short. That was a shark. You could tell that was a shark. That was a shark for sure. There's a cobia. Right there. He's gonna get it. He's got it. Damn it! He pulled the hooks! Tail swiped me. Crap, dude. Not my good lure. Just bought that from Royce. Gosh, man. That was a good...